Hey, payday. You want payday? I know that. Canelo Alvarez looking chipped up and ready to go. About 9 days ahead of his upcoming fight with Caleb Plant, undisputed. Let's talk about that. What up, fight world? It's your boy Ego, and I'm back with some more boxing. Listen, I don't know how you found my video, but you made it. Somehow, some way. Please help others arrive at this content by throwing a like on the video. It goes a long way when you guys do that, and I'm forever indebted to you. Thank you all for the support. Let's talk about today's video. Ego Weight Watchers, aka Ew, often imitated but never duplicated. Where I give you a look into the fighter lifestyle, before, after, and progress picks, especially when they got that upcoming fight. Now, a big fight for next month. It's almost the end of October, and we're heading into November. November, the first week of November, we have a great big fight, undisputed. Canelo Alvarez, I was born ready, versus Caleb Plant. You guys seen the thumbnail, you seen the picture. He's no stranger to discipline, and he's a student of the game. He looks like he's in amazing shape, which is great news for fight fans. This is all we can ask of the fighters. Canelo says at one point he was bored with, just not bored, but just, it was very monotonous, just going back and forth to the gym for boxing only. So he picked up golf, and it doesn't look like that's changed his hunger or changed his ability to get in and out of the gym, because he looks like he's in remarkable shape. Now, he's going to be at a height disparity versus Caleb Plant. Caleb Plant is also in crazy shape and going to be bigger and taller. They'll both make the weight, I'm assuming. But Caleb Plant is a little bit bigger, and this should be a remarkable fight. Guys like Andre Ward had said that they are backing Caleb Plant. There's a lot of fans picking Canelo Alvarez. This picture is a good indication that camp went well for Canelo Alvarez. Canelo Alvarez, in the All Access episode, he had basically stated that Caleb Plant, in his efforts to trash talk and get under his skin, it worked and it paid off, because now it's personal. He says he doesn't too much like to make the fights personal, but Canelo is on record saying this one feels different. And he says confidently, basically, with my mindset, that's dangerous. It's dangerous because now I have added purpose to really hurt this guy. I was on the Canelo Zoom call, and Canelo Alvarez, he was asked by a reporter, hey, Caleb has never went down. It looks like he has a very good chin. And Canelo, almost effortlessly, English speaking, Canelo is a savage, but almost effortlessly, he rebutted and he said, good, he's gonna need that chin. I hope he does have a good chin, because he's gonna need it when he's dealing with me. So we know that Canelo Alvarez, so far in his career, has been a man of his word, and the two don't like each other. It's gonna be very interesting to see what happens, if anything, on fight week. They'll probably try to keep the guys away from each other, but you know, there's only so long they can do that, especially at the weigh-in. They'll probably do a face-off, and I think it's gonna be explosive. Canelo, again, he looks like he's in crazy shape. This is not unexpected. Canelo is always in great shape. He always seems ready, even when he moved up almost 10 pounds or so to fight Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. So it shouldn't all in all be a very interesting fight, and it's meaningful. Canelo has been on record saying, and Eddie Reynoso, that this is super significant in his career. Perhaps one of the biggest, if not the biggest, most meaningful fight in all of his career. Make sure you guys stay tuned to my channel. There's going to be further videos on this subject. Canelo versus Caleb Plant. Many ways to break down the fight. Interesting things that I'm going to be looking for. I want to see how Canelo fares with the foot speed of Caleb Plant. Caleb Plant, to be honest, he's going to have to mix it up. I don't think he can just retreat and move and not get the respect early from Canelo Alvarez. But at the same time, you don't want to just stand in Canelo's wheelhouse and sit there and trade. So far, that hasn't been a situation where most fighters would want to just stand and trade with Canelo. He's very creative. His punch variety, punch selection is up there. His ring IQ, upper body movement. So, you know, that I think he's just going to have to mix it all in. For Canelo, Canelo, see, this is the thing. Some people don't even break down the fights. They just tell you who they think will win, and it's all purely based on conjecture and emotion. I don't do that. And I don't think that Canelo is Superman. Gabe Rosado recently said it too. He's not unbeatable. Canelo has showed spurts where he fights in spurts, and he seems like his stamina is not the greatest. It hasn't really happened recently, but I also feel like his run on DAZN outside of Danny Jacobs has been very tailor-made and custom fit and crafted to really make him look good. Guys like Rocky Fielding and Avni Yildirim. I mean, you could have put any of those guys in with David Benavidez, and I think he would have slaughtered them worse. Even guys like Caleb Smith. I think David Benavidez would be a monster and be way too much for him. So I'm not taking away from Canelo Alvarez. He did what he had to do versus those guys. But I don't think, at the same time, I don't think those guys were the end-all be-all in the division. I feel the most difficult fights for Canelo, even at 68, would be Jermall Charlo, Demetrius Andre, David Benavidez, or Caleb Plant. And now he's fighting one of them. So completely different style. Both fighters seem motivated. Caleb Plant said you can't break a poor boy's chin. He looks good. He looks fluid at his media workout. Canelo is always confident, and you've seen the pictures in this video. So should be all in all a very good fight. Looking forward to it. If you are looking for tech and gear, a lot of people ask me where I get my stuff from, and the link is in the description. Check Moment out if you need to buy cell phone cases, camera gear. They have a lot. Use my link in the description for Moment, or if you're making any purchases on Amazon, you can check my storefront. A lot of the tech that I use, I get from those two places. So make sure you guys consider that. Also, who wins this fight? Canelo, Caleb Plant. It's almost fight week. Canelo's looking great. And, you know, hopefully we make weight, no problem with both fights. And then we have a fight on our hands. Drop your thoughts in the comment section. As always, hate, comment, and subscribe. 10X Videos, Ego, signing off. Are you tired of your YouTube videos not getting any views? Well, consider TubeBuddy. I've used TubeBuddy for years to scale up my YouTube channel. Now we're sitting over 200,000 subscribers. TubeBuddy is a browser extension that offers a ton of built-in productivity and time-saving services to take your channel to the next level. Use my link in the description to get started with TubeBuddy and level up your channel faster. We work it.